Okay, I'm gonna do the intro once we get in, or the timer goes.
Yeah. Oh, wait, you have it set to automatically split. Is that why you have to keep...
Oh, I should turn the 4 gigabyte splits off.
Yeah.
Dippy Sauce here with another Syndicate Games with my friend Blake.
What's up? Yeah, finally I get a sword.
Something you know, tells to start me off this with. Is bad for me. Oh, wait, no, you have the you have the bow thing. That's why you said that. But I did get a piece of something I like. And I need to take off the Ender Flashes. I like the Ender Pearls.
I like the Ender Flashes. They're cool.
I like pearls because I like getting away very swiftly and dying in midair.
Well, and now I'm more of a... I do like Ender Pearls, I'll admit that. But I'm just a little bit more of an attack kind of guy.
I've noticed Ender Flashes spawn more than Ender Pearls.
Really? I found Ender Pearls more often than Ender Flashes.
Oh.
I guess it's just because my luck. I mean, I'd like to have an Ender Pearl, but I prefer the Ender Flash.
The steep head in Faithful is kind of creepy.
Oh, yeah.
Have you looked at it in Faithful before?
Yeah, I have.
It creeps me out. Why aren't you stacking?
I think Ender Flashes don't stack.
No, I have two different sets of stacks. I have a 4 and a 2.
I think the stuff you start off with doesn't stack with stuff you get. Yeah. Actually, never mind. I started off with arrows and they stacked.
I think it's just a bit buggy.
Oh, why didn't I check this chest?
Because you didn't want to.
Nah, I thought I already looted it. Oh, this is going to be a bit longer of a game.
Yeah, especially I just got stuck in 6 cobwebs.
Wow.
Hi. Oh, great, I don't have any... Hi. Did I hurt you?
No.
I'm seeing if it's like Call of Duty where I can just smack you through the wall. You know I'm not coming out here.
You mean in?
I hate you. As long as I'm on this side... Oh no, you're creeping. Stop it! God.
You shouldn't have blinded me and then come straight at me.
Yeah.
That was your fault.
I know, it was my fault on that one.
I can't stop.